And last night, I had another Monica Bellucci dream. I was in Paris on a case. Monica called and asked me to meet her at a certain cafe. She said she needed to talk to me. When we met at the cafe, Cooper was there, but I couldn't see his face. Monica was very pleasant. She had brought friends. We all had a coffee. Said the ancient phrase.
You're like the dreamer. Dreams. And then lives inside the dream.
We are like the dreamer who dreams and then lives inside the dream. I told her I understood. And then she said,
what was the dreamer?
What fun!
Who are you?
Hello, Henry. I've been waiting for you.
I'm confused.
You shouldn't be.
Why?
Maybe because you're dreaming, or the fact that all of this is in your mind.
I don't know you.
I can help you, Henry, but you have to let me.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
They're coming for you soon. The men from your nightmares. The ones with the blood drip masks. That feeling of emptiness, fear, and darkness will return. And yet, you are not ready.
Yeah, but like you said, they're just in my dreams. I mean, sure, the fear is real, but they can't actually hurt me. All right, I've had enough of this. Why can't you just...
You have to take control of your own life. Every choice, every move you make has to be determined by you.
Okay, look, you don't understand.
No, I do understand. I'm the only one who understands.
Who are you?
Go inside, Henry.
Jesus Christ, what a voice in my head.
There we go. you let the world bury you and tear you down, you will never be free. In your case, Henry, freedom is not a gift, but a respect earned through one's experiences and life choices. You're living your life within a glass house, unable to breathe, and only you alone can change that. The question is whether or not you're ready to take down the world that has fought so hard to suppress you. Every day you fail to live your life on your terms. It's time for you to take control. It's time for you to be in charge of what happens in your life. Your life isn't yours unless you take it.
We are like the dreamer dreams, and then lives inside the dream.
But who is the dreamer, Henry?